I don't scare him. He's swimming way shallow to the top. So I'm kind of hiding so I don't freak him out. We got tons of fish in this water. That's a big old giant carp. They get bigger than that, believe it or not. And if you know how to cook a carp right, they're just as delicious as a bass or anything else. You just gotta know how to cook it. Look at that big guy. God, he's beautiful too. This is why I don't have an aquarium in my house. I used to have an aquarium, but once we moved on a lake, there's kind of no need, because all we got to do is come outside and we always see them. That's just one of the nice parts about my island. I can come out and see all kind of wildlife, whether it's good or bad. There you go, it's another one over there splashing around. Trying to see if I can get them both on camera. A lot of fish in this water. Since the storm, it got shallow, but a lot of fish is still here. Yep, there's two of them right here. See them both? You can hardly see them with the ripples, but they're following each other. That's one. I can't see the other one. They're out of sight now. They're heading down the creek. They hang out right here by my piece of the island here. Anyway, that's all you guys. Just wanted to show you something beautiful for a change. So much horrible stuff in this world. Every now and then you need to see something beautiful. Live Farmer 73. I love you, and I'm out.